And so here comes the new Alpha. He surely is younger and more imposing than Bruce. Unlike Long-Tailed, when a new Alpha takes over a troop, he doesn't kill his predecessor's offspring. For killing them won't put their mothers back into estrus again, as rhesus females will only ovulate at certain time of a year, and likewise, a male is only sexually active at about the same time too. Their balls shrink in size outside that period. An alpha is really just a figurehead to them. Real power lies with the matriarch and her close relatives. Their power succession is far less bloody. Did you see it? I love that. Not everyone tolerates a baby's messing around. But no pain, no gain. He surely had got his mum's attention after it though. That's what I like to watch the most. Their subtle interactions with one another. Sadly, it's getting harder to catch them like this nowadays, for they are often found in a food frenzy when I bump into them. I am so grateful that I have caught them today before the feeding starts. The new alpha has got mad with someone approaching with a smartphone, but not at me with a huge lens. I think I am already on his good side already by lying low. And worse, to antagonize them with a stick when they aren't exactly posing for you. Thank God, that old dude just leaves them be at the end. That's one of the other lesser alphas. I suppose he has failed in his job interview with the female panel. But lucky for him, he hasn't been ousted. Remember when Grandee got the job 2 years back, the other lesser alpha, Bleary, disappeared at around the same time too. Is that done to prevent an immediate challenge? I know not. I am just happy that all our babies, both older and younger ones, are still with us. I'll leave them in peace now, knowing that things are once in order for them again.